temperatures a little bit above the normal as we get out towards the coast. Well, another successful 3-degree guarantee as our forecast of 54, 56 the actual high. GlassPro donates another $100 to the Charleston Port and Seafarer Society, so we're now up to $1,600. And yes, that is money in the bank. It's been a good winning streak, and I think hopefully we'll end up the month tomorrow with $1,700 for the folks there.
A lot of money.
Sounds good. Thanks, Rob.
All right.
Get ready.